Hello, quick update. I asked what happened with the change in presidency last week, and I was told it was that didn't happen due to unforeseen circumstances. And I queried this because I said, you've got Project Looking Glass and everything like this, so how come you unforeseen circumstances? But apparently it was something to do with I couldn't move either far enough out of the way that they wanted to, and that was why. And apparently the change in presidency now is due to happen the 24th of September. I said, is the 15th of September what we think something's going to happen 15th September, is that going to change? They said they didn't think so. I said, is November still on for all the information that was coming out? As far as they know, yes, but something happened on Sunday that might cause a change in that timescale. Don't know what that was. There's been a lot of people talking about mushroom clouds and ICBMs, and I was told that that was all sort of a October, and it was going to be a false flag, that there would be a projected mushroom cloud over Delaware. It was only projected, it didn't really happen, but people would see it. There'd be nothing, we would be told that it came from country where the CCP is based, and that six ICBMs would be launched, five would be intercepted, one would go rogue and end up crashing in New Jersey, but we would hold all the big casualties and everything, but it wouldn't be as described, and that it would land on the bad guys. So, but that's what I got. That was what yesterday. So, whether it's right or not, whether it resonates with you or not, I don't know, but there you go. That's what I was told. Okay, bye for now.